special and unbeatable feeling of match day is in the air, and the knowledge that this has all the makings of a vibrant and compelling encounter. Anticipation levels are sky high, and every expectation this game will live up to its billing. Stay tuned for all the action.
Has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready here on the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And we have action from the quarter-final stage of the FA Cup just moments away. It's Luton Town up against Newcastle United.
Well, what an occasion this is for the home side and its supporters. Yes, of course they're up against it today, but how they would love to cause a shock here. If they work as hard as they can, close their opponents down, defend with determination and get a little bit of luck, they may just pull off a surprise.
So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. Kieran Trippier starts with Matt Target in the fullback positions. And the attack is led today by Alexander Isak. Newcastle United get the ball moving again. Can they come up with a response now? Beattie. Christensen. Takakusa Kubo. Now options are plenty.
Work out. Big chance to get them on terms. And a fine stop.
game. And the cross goes in. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Luton Town taking on Newcastle United. Now, who can he play it to?
As you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
That is that for the first half here. Chance to finish! And in! Oh,
Well, here we can see it again. He's shown outstanding vision to find the perfect cutback, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Benassa. Perfect, ball one. final 5 minutes. He's in with a chance. The threat was there, but no problems now. Sandro Tonali. Passing it through. Nothing untoward happened. The electronic board has been held in the air and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Big chance! And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet!
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Barnes. And on to Taremi.
Well, it was all in a bit of a canter, to be honest. They dominated pretty much from the start, and it left the result in little doubt. They'll be full of confidence going into the next round.
Well, he put in a really thorough performance here, Stuart.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
This should be something to savour. The best defence in the league up against the freest scoring team in the league. Who will come out on top? The action is live on EA TV.
Here's the Newcastle United lineup. Number 22.
And a beautiful day for football here at St James's Park. A warm welcome to Newcastle upon Tyne. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Newcastle United, and they face Luton Town.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Clear power play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. So the starting 11 for Newcastle United. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Kieran Trippier starts with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the
for him, he's got it wrong.
And Newcastle get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback? Christensen. Good use of advantage. Taremi. Going well. Timely defending when it mattered. Join Alex Scott now, because I'm hearing, Alex, the situation has changed in the Wolves game.
And it's a goal for Wolves. It's now 1-0 with 12 minutes on the clock.
Thanks as always, Alex. Can they prize them open now? An effective challenge. Just on the table and a very positive...
Oh, Derek, this is a big moment here.
though. So the ball rolling again at 2-0. Christensen. Here's Robertson. Leon Goretzka. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Scanny. Angles it back. Able to close down the shot.
There's no stopping that one.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Story has been written. Half time here at St James's Park. And I think it's fair to say he's had happier days in front of goal, Stuart.
He just hasn't been able to affect the game so far. He hasn't had too much of the ball, but even when he has, he's not looked threatening.
We know playing it down, there was a big gulf between the sides in the first half, but we see a response from the Magpies in the second. Christensen, Trippier now. Well-timed tackle. Big chance! Possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, he's gone into the referee's notebook.
You can't be surprised. That's a poor challenge, you have to say. An excellent goal.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. Well, apologies to Alex for having to interrupt her. Just to confirm, Manchester City did score in that game, and they're in front at the moment by 2-1. Sancho. That was going in! It was on its way in! Sancho!
just tell you everything. Newcastle have played really poorly today. They've been completely off the pace.
Andrew Robertson. Tonali with it. Can he take them on and beat them? Foul play, says the referee. Played in there. Purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings. They haven't been at their best. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Just 10 minutes remaining here. Today.
Well, he should be happy with his goal and the win, but he'd be slightly annoyed that he hasn't scored a couple more. Overall, though, I thought he was excellent.